The BBMP, in coordination with ISCKON, distributed food packets to victims of flash flood in areas of northwest Bengaluru that occurred due to the breaching of the Doddabidarakallu Lake on Thursday.
The early hours of Thursday saw panic in northwest Bengaluru as flash floods wreaked havoc in parts of Dasarahalli, Nagasandra and Chikkabidarakallu. At least 300 houses and around 100 vehicles were submerged. The flash floods occurred due to the breaching of Doddabidarakallu Lake soon after midnight. The lake is spread over 40.6 acres. Around 1:30 a.m., the lake breached its banks and gushing water inundated residential layouts and industrial suburbs. Areas including Bhavani Nagar, Andanappa layout, Chennanayaka Halli, Rukmini Nagar layouts were once observing flooding. "Allegations made against us is totally baseless," says BWSSB. Earlier, there were reports that a senior engineer of the BBMP had stated that the point of the breach was where BWSSB had laid a pipeline to draw sewage water for treatment, which caused the loosening of the bund. However, the BWSSB released a press note and refuted the allegations against it. In its note, BWSSB described as totally baseless and false reports that the bund had given way due to the work undertaken by BWSSB. BWSSB also added that the BBMP had not blamed BWSSB for the breach of the bund. BBMP and ISCKON distribute relief materials among victims. In a related development, the BBMP distributed food packets and relief materials to the victims. These food packets were provided by the ISCKON, and the victims whose homes are inundated are currently sheltered in a nearby convention hall. According to BBMP officials, water entered 500 homes, of which 180 were severely affected. The Bangalore Development Authority had recently handed over the lake to the BBMP. The officials said that paperwork for an official transfer had started 2 months ago but was yet to be completed. BBMP Commissioner B.H. Anil Kumar said that a permanent solution to the flooding problem was being chalked out. He said there was no point blaming BWSSB and that the BBMP would not levy any penalty on BWSSB. A News 9 report.